told I wouldn't be disturbed. I have important work. I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted.
Pulsar 1-8. I found Masar.
Copy that, 1-8. Secure the target. On the side of the rebel.
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it's so elegant. Endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
Good. We've got an ISA deployment force on standby. You can go in with them. Proceed to the second spot with the SAR. There's an extraction team waiting. That's all right.
We're leaving now.
They've come back. I was told I wouldn't be disturbed. I have important work. I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted.
Pulsar 1-8. I found myself.
Secure the target. On the side of the rebel.
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. What was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it's so elegant. So beautiful. Endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while they exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
Good. We've got an ISA deployment force on standby. You can go in with them. Proceed to the second spot with the SAR. There's an extraction team waiting. That's all right.
We're leaving now.
They've come back.
Thank you.
that thing moving.
If I die, everything will be lost.
Marshall, there's another one on the line. 5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you can find out when I'll have access to a laboratory in Cleveland?
Move.
Only it's important that I know that I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make...
They must be above the launching tube. Move! You're going to help us stop this.
Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Hellgas bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position. Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
You lost faith.
There's a weapons rack over there. Grab what's left. Hellgas just probed our line. We were able to lock off most of the exits, except the one to our front. They're back in force any second.
Roger. Get that ship in place.
Here they come! Pick your targets! Pick your targets!
Stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here.
God damn it.
Can you not feel it? There's sickness.
Stand down, Sergeant.
Kill her. Take her out right now. Right now, Karen. God damn it. Take her out.
Sergeant, stop.
I told you, she cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead.
She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kellen. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helgen's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Radio check.
Broken but clear.
I've lost visual on the ship.
I've got eyes on a column of smoke. It must be the crash site. I'm landing nearby.
I'll RV with you on site.
The area's crawling with combat droids. Watch yourself.
Echo, radio check out.
Broken but clear.
I lost visual on the ship.
I've got eyes on a column of smoke. Must be the crash site. I'm landing nearby.
I'll over you with you on site.
The area's crawling with combat droids. Watch yourself. Kellen, I'm on the road below you.
Steady down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Are mounted on top of it. If you need a spare, shoot down a bot. They carry them around.
I'm heading down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Kellen, it had to happen this way. No one could be trusted with Bassar still alive. Both sides helped to destroy this planet. We cannot let the same happen to Vecta.
We won't. As long as we find Stahl and destroy the weapon.
These gravity wells will help us get across the terrain. We can't damage the drill without a petricite canister mounted on top of it. If you need a spare, shoot down a bot. They carry them around.
I'm heading down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Harder to track. Dropship's our only lead. Head for the smoke and stay on comms.
I'm heading down. I can see smoke from the crash.
You're way too exposed up there. Hurry up.
On my way.
The planet's core is unstable. There's going to be a lot of tremors from here on in. Watch your footing. Ground's unstable.
I've never seen anything like this.
Kellen, it had to happen this way. No one could be trusted with Bassar still alive. Now, back off. Shoot the cannon.
At first I didn't know what it was. But then I realized the clumps of smoldering piles were bodies. From the debris and rubble I could hear the moans. The desperate screams coming from the souls who survived the blast. It seemed to be coming from all around me. People trapped, waiting to die. Then there were the others. People wandering around, dazed, in shock. Shuffling around like ghosts. There was one that came toward me.
There has to be another way to disable it.
Arms outstretched.
Look around and see what you can
find. They wanted to embrace me. It wasn't until I got a bit closer that I realized it. The hair was melted all the way into my scalp. Marked by tiny little spheres and balled up like a cool. I tried to help him with a curtain. It was then that I realized it wasn't a curtain. It was a skin. The skin was hanging off her back.
My daughter was getting worse. A cough. And she had a fever now. I told my wife we had to leave. We'd been hearing this transmission every night. Telling survivors to make their way to the treatment area outside the city. I don't know why we didn't go straight away. I was scared. Home seemed like the safest place to be. But it was slowly killing us.